concert of interests, models of development, cultures. The deficiency, the main and probably the only deficiency of this today, we have been suggesting to the Gulf countries to start thinking about collective security mechanisms, something like OSCE for Europe, starting with confidence-building measures, inviting each other to military exercises. Yes, since I mentioned Persian Gulf, we are very much concerned with what is going on there. There are many ideas floating around.
We are going to be talking to the Indian Foreign Minister at 10.